Anin, Anin. Indigenous cause Nimi Mokuns, aka Butterfly, y'all. I am here at a semi-local Walmart. We came on a mission, and I just came back out to society not too long ago, and I'm just blown away. Like, the shelves are empty. This is Walmart. This is a major superstar store. There's nobody here, y'all. It's like, and it's the afternoon. I mean, oh, wait, we do. We've got workers here. There are workers here. The shelves are empty. You cannot buy a Clorox wipe if your life depends on it. No pun intended. So, yeah, we're here at our semi-local Walmart where there is dish soap racks empty, toilet paper racks empty. A lot of the water, you can tell pallets and pallets have been sold out. I mean, like, this is no matter what we are interpreting in our individual areas, y'all, we can't deny what's happening around us. What's happening around us is society is shutting down. I mean, literally, it is all... This is a major Walmart. The shelves, y'all, they're wiped. The shelves are getting completely empty. These guys are out here stocking them right now. You know, it's weird. I'm in a major Walmart, no water, everything. Well, there's water, but not much of it. There's not many shoppers, you know. It's happening, everybody. Society is shutting down around us. Giga Baba Mimi Nawa. Be safe, y'all. Love and prayers.